am posting here the December housing market news for Alexandria City. In this four charts represent the following. The first one is the median sales price per square foot. Second one, the active listings. The third one is the days on the market. And the fourth one is the closed sales. Now, the difference between the dial and this bar is the dial always represents what is current. And this would be December 2014. The color one is what had happened in that same month, December, for the past 5 years. So basically it's the average of the last five Decembers. In this case, in December, the median sales price per square foot increased to 373, whereas the five-year December average was 330. On the second chart, we have active listings. We can see in December 2014, we have 386 active listings, whereas a five-year December average was 378. When we go into the days on the market, we can see also December 14, that was 34 days, and the five-year December average was 38 days right here, shown in blue. So you can see we've been selling houses a lot faster. Also on closed sales, we've had a lot more units sold in December. It was 179 when the five-year December average was 163. So overall, you can see December has been a very good month for Alexandria. This information comes from the MLS or AMRIS, and includes all of the sales for the month of December. If you need any other information on any other areas, please feel free to call me at 202-681-1621, or you can also email me at psharris@kw.com.